President made the intervention after his attention was drawn to it. A press release issued by the spokesperson of the Minister of Education, Kwesi Kwarteng, on Friday, January 13, said Dr. Yawose Aduchum has directed the Ghana Education Service to, as a result, consider an alternative disciplinary action instead of dismissal. The 8 girls were dismissed after investigations into a video they recorded in November 2022, raining expletives on the president.